Catherine, and I'm in bed with
Violetta Zironi.
It's just impossible for me to say that beautiful. So what happened last night?